I fucking love you. Oh yeah. That's my baby, yeah.
I did up from Hollywood to Mohali. Tesher and Derulo, it's a worldwide party. I know that you wanna get crazy, crazy. Shawty, take it slow, then
Hi, my name is Lola Bunny.
Lola?
Yes?
Hello, my name is Bugs. You wanna play a little one-on-one, doll?
Doll?
Uh-huh.
On the court.
SB3272, nigga, that's my partner, them. GLOBEABB, nigga, that's my partner, them, nigga.
Tesher and Derulo, it's a worldwide party. Light it up from Hollywood to Mohali. Tesher and Derulo, it's a worldwide party.
I know that you wanna get crazy, crazy.
It's a worldwide party.
I know that you wanna get crazy, crazy.
Greg.
Greg. Hef.
Could you be related to Roderick Heffley?
Drop it down, just wanna see you touch the ground. Hey ladies, drop it down, just wanna see you touch the ground.
I can't see you, boy, so can you.
light it up from Hollywood to Mohali. Tasher and Arulo, it's a worldwide party. I don't let you wanna get crazy, crazy. Shawty, take it slow, baby.
Psst. Want some drugs?
Depends.
You selling?
Depends.
You buying?
Depends.
You a cop?
Depends.
Are you a cop?
No.
Well, all right then.
All right.
You have arrest!
In a four-story building, there lived four residents, one on each floor. On the first floor lived the boxer. On the second floor lived the professional football player. On the third floor lived the blind man. And on the fourth floor lived the beautiful woman. One day, she's in the shower and she hears a knock on the door, so she yells out, "Who is it?" The person behind the door yells back, "It's Carson, the boxer." She exits the shower with a towel and opens the door. He says, "Great news, I won this morning's fight." She said, "That's great news, congrats." Closes the door and goes back to the shower. She hears the doorbell ring again and she yells out, "Who is it?" The person behind the door says, "It's Alan, the football player." So she exits the shower with a towel and opens the door. He said, "Great news, my team won today's game." She said, "That's fantastic news, I'll see you tomorrow," and closes the door and goes back to the shower. She hears the doorbell ring for a third time and yells out, "Who is it?" The person behind the door yells back, "It's Eddie, your neighbor." Knowing that Eddie's blind, she exits the shower without a towel and opens the door. With great excitement, Eddie says, "Great news, I can see now." So a man dies and goes to hell and meets Satan, and Satan says to him, "Nowadays when people die, they can choose their own hell, so I'll take you to three options and you choose where you will spend eternity." Satan takes him to the first door and he opens it, and the man sees thousands of people standing on their heads on hardwood floors, and he says, "No way, this isn't for me. Next door, please." Satan takes him to the second door and opens it, and the man sees thousands of people standing on their heads on concrete floors, and he says, "This is even worse than the first floor. Can I see the third room, please?" Satan opens the third door and the man sees thousands of people standing knee-deep in shit, drinking coffee, and he says, "This is the place for me." Satan asks him, "Are you sure? Once I close the door, there's no going back." And the man says, "I'm positive. I love coffee." So he steps in, and Satan closes the door. Just before the man could get comfortable, a loud voice on the speaker says, "Coffee break's over. Back on your heads."
Hey, look, it says gullible on the ceiling.
Very funny.
No, it does. Have a look.
Yeah.
I'm serious. It says gullible.
I'm not falling for it.
I'm not joking. It actually says gullible.
Just drop it, all right?
I swear to God, just have a look.
I'm not looking.
Just have a look.
No! I think we need to break up.
What?
Derek, why are you eating Skittles?
Mom said I could have some as long as I didn't tell you that she was at the hotel with her boss.
Wait, she's at the hotel with her boss?
How the fuck did you figure that out?
What do you mean, how did I figure it out? You just told me when I came in here and asked you why you were eating Skittles that your mom was at the hotel.
Hello, Mom, he figured it out. That you're at the hotel with your boss. Yeah. No, he don't know about Uncle Rick.
She's fucking Rick?
He knows about Uncle Rick. He's so good.
Thank you.
What's up?
I'm pregnant. We are pregnant. Wait, babe, what's wrong?
I'm just feeling sad for the kid.
Oh, don't feel sad.
No, because I know what it's like to grow up without a dad.
Without a dad?